Hope returned, and with it joy. I need to hear it time and time again. Joy at the wonder of God's creation, joy for the people who inhabit it.